Watch yourself, yo.
Where the fuck have you been, man?
Yeah, I came as soon as I could.
I don't pay for as soon as I could. Sleep with half the women in Liberty City, no doubt.
What's wrong with you, man? You're acting like an asshole.
You think I don't know that? You think I like being like this?
Then what's wrong, T?
I fucked up. Good and proper. I worked at Algonquin Nightlife 20 years. I beat everyone. Mayors, rivals, drugs, everyone. And this time, I fucked up. I'm the only man in the history of this town with the hottest gay and straight clubs at the same time, and I'm about to lose everything!
What are you talking about, T?
I don't know if it's that idiot Evan, or the economy, or this fucking cocaine, or the pills, which I am not taking anymore, but this time, I fucked up!
Head down to the pier. We're meeting Rock at the driving range.
Something for Rocco? The kid who took your money?
Yes, one of the joys of getting old is being ordered around by people below the age of consent in Utah.
Don't you mean it's one of the joys of borrowing money you can't pay back?
He can take my money, blackmail me, put a gun to my head, but if I'm caught in bed with him, it's me who goes to jail.
Rocco struck me as an insecure freak, but I didn't think he wrote like that.
He doesn't. I don't think so, at least.
You think he does?
All that pent-up suburban hard man angst? The fake tan and muscles can be confusing.
Actually, he reminds me of...